you know, 3D gaming and us being a first-person game, you're literally right in the middle of the action. So you're right in that cinematic experience, and then on top of that, you've got that very intuitive PlayStation Move control implemented in the sharpshooter. So this here is the sharpshooter, a peripheral that we at Guerrilla have designed in collaboration with the SOCOM team. I think, you know, when you see these kind of peripherals, often you have a little pistol on a cord, but this is a full-fledged design where make Killzone accessible to a broader audience, and Move really helps there. The mechanics are pretty much similar to our implementation of the PlayStation Move. The great thing is we have some gestures in there, like reload is right there. Close combat, you actually punch the guy. We made sure that whatever we do is as default is very easy, very accessible. But for more experienced, more advanced users, we make sure that every single setting is customizable. On easy, you have a full crosshair lock. When you pick a more advanced difficulty setting, there's camera lock, and if you're super elite, you have no lock at all. But also things like the dead zone is customizable, the sensitivity is, so the entire thing is very customizable. Looking over a gun makes it even more intuitive and very natural to use. Part of making Killzone as cinematic as possible and as intuitive as possible